Chrome 400s on the racetrack right now. It's the number 18 of Jeff Nibel, the number 7 of Nathan Ingram, and the number 1, Jason Hall, for the second feature race of the night. Chrome 340s and Junior Champs. Chrome 340s and Junior Champs, we need you guys on the starting grid. You'll be the next two features. One to go here for Chrome 400s. They'll get the green flag next time by. This will be a 15-lap feature event. Jeff Nibel in the 18 taking the green and the lead. He's got about a 5-car length lead as he goes through turns 1 and 2 on lap number 2. Carts evenly spaced apart, some dust flying from Jason Hall back there in the third starting position. Number 7, Nathan Ingram, using up all the racetrack also, but it's number 18 of Jeff Nibel, who's got that thing on a string. He came here to win tonight. He's had success here at I-40 Raceway this season, and he's got about a half a straightaway lead right now. Guys, your feature is up next in Junior Champ. Then we need Green Plate Clones. Green Plate Clones, guys, make your way to the starting grid. Right now, it's all number 18, Jeff Nibel. He's getting it done in a hurry in Clone 400s. He's led every lap so far, nearly a half a track lead. He's going to get 5 to go here. Just a few more laps to go here for Jeff Nibel. Jeff Nibel, number 18, picking up the feature win tonight here at I-40 Raceway in Clone 400, leading every lap and driving a perfect race. Like I said, 18's been good here this year, and he does it again tonight with another feature win in Clone 400s. Clone 340s, Clone 340s, you're up next. Let's hear it for Jeff Nibel as he comes by, checkered flag in hand. That's the way to get her done. Leading every lap here at I-40 Raceway.